docks are covered with containers filled with some kind of strange tech. Casey tried to get a closer look, but was chased away by some nasty-looking guards. My best guess is they're transporting the tech to the docks via the sewer lines.
Looks like the Foot and Krang are planning a full-scale war.
Yo, that's fine by me. They want a war? We'll give them a war.
Submerged sewers.
Half shell, but full go.
They're using the sewers to smuggle goods. If I was betting, I'd put my money in Armagon being in charge.
It's kind of a repeat of Slash's level. Yeah, I feel like that was secret. Which way? It must be back that way and then right here. Yeah. Oh, lots of green.
seem to be on Turtle Watch. Sending the location now.
Let's start by going this way. No way. That makes them dance.
In the mood for games.
They're the disturbance I was picking up. Raph found the target.
Who says teamwork for wimps? Let's go!
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Let's go!
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Detect an 85% chance I will kick your butts.
Oh, nice. Keep pressing X, you keep attacking.
It's go time.
Alright, what's happening, April?
How are you holding up in there? Do you think you're getting closer to the end yet?
This way.
I've been down the sewers more than once, but I've never seen this place before. location now.
The rock sword just looked really cool, like. Kind of look a bit like Korg from
Snap out of it.
I owe you a slice.
Oh man. Oh, there's one there. This is also the area from the trainer.
On me, dudes.
Roxy! I mean, yeah, that was easy.
Up in there. Do you think you're getting closer to the end yet?
That's bullshit, some of them hitboxes on there.
You have to fix fix this problem, guys. Millions of citizens' lives depend on it.
Oh, is that Trag?
I'm okay. I can totally handle this. Let's boogie. Let's boogie.
Just happened. Oh, okay. This level's quite long, actually. The loading times definitely let it down.
It's like there's no end to this place. Keep looking for clues, guys.
Down. Okay.
Let's go!
Right, surely this is the bottom floor.
I think I've located some enemy hideouts. Go check them out.
Look out! Here I come!
A bad day to mess with me.
Next hideout that way. That one was quick. Oh, didn't even see that. Tea glass is very helpful in some respects, but then not in others.
Run.
Christ, this level's like twice as long as the other one.
To what people will flush down their toilets these days? Now, now, Raph. You heard the guy. He's royalty. Show some respect.
Hey, Fish Breath. We already have a dude calling himself king down here.
Why is everyone so desperate to be king of the sewers anyway? Pull yourself together.
It's go time.
Let's boogie! Let's boogie! Let's boogie!
Oh, a parried. Nice.
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Gracias, bro!
Prepare to face your better.
Cool level though. I didn't know who he was.
You did well, but there is always room for improvement.
Shark attack ninjutsu.
Well, well, talk about a stupid fish out of water.
Have your little fun, fools, but know this. Armagan has been promised dominion over the oceans of this world. Soon you will all be history, and I will be a king!
Run! He got away.
How can he swim in that? Gross.
Dominion over the oceans? Man, this thing just gets better and better. Maybe the tech in the containers is the key. April wasn't kidding when she said it was strange. It's not human tech. It looks alien. I'm gonna shoot a picture over to April to see what she makes of it.
Check it out, bro. A nerd selfie.